The painting facility of the HAJDIK company, formerly Lakovna HAJDIK, is the biggest commercial paint shop in the Czech and Slovak republics. It focuses on the surface finishing of plastics, metal and other materials, especially for the automotive, rail and aircraft industries.
Except the change of legal form and name of the company to HAJDIK, we are implementing new technologies of surface finishing. New high-tech painting line starts by April 2017 here in Jablunka, and the brand new plant specialized in electroplating of plastics launches its production in 2019. The breaking news in the field of wet painting is the use of UV high gloss technology. We have two robots dedicated for this kind of surface finishing, for the application of paint, and for the UV curing.
The advanced dual-core UV coating technology combines the advantages of traditional heat curing and UV curing.
Thanks to this dual cure technology, we are able to do the coating on various shapes and curves, as you can see here on this small car. Moreover, UV technology has very good adhesion to all types of surfaces, so that we could reach the challenging requirements of the automotive industry, especially for the interior parts.
Compared to conventional drying technologies, we can achieve higher gloss and a smoother surface with UV curing. And what's more, Martindale test results have confirmed excellent surface scratch resistance and chemical substance resistance. One of the aspects of UV technology is its high UV resistance, which means that the colors won't fade so fast. We also shouldn't forget the environmental advantages. UV technology is eco-friendly because of very low emissions. Compared to regular curing, UV curing is much faster, and so the whole process of surface finishing is accelerated. For more information, please visit our website, www.hajdik.com.